Good morning, 4B. It is Mr. Romano here, fourth grade teacher for Syracuse Academy of Science and Citizenship. I'm coming at you with day three of our character strength of the week, the appreciation of beauty and excellence. Yesterday, we watched an amazing video of this guy playing the drums on the street, but he wasn't playing with fancy equipment. He had two drumsticks and four empty 5-gallon buckets. It was pretty impressive, and if you couldn't find beauty in that, I don't know what to do for you. That was awesome. There was excellence. The guy needs to be playing in a band somewhere. Hopefully he does. Today, we're going to start with a video, and I don't know if you guys have ever seen the show Planet Earth. It's an amazing show about all things that happen here on life on Earth. So let's begin.
I see trees of green, red roses too. I see them blue for me and you. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. I see skies of blue. Blessed day, the dark sacred night, and I think to myself, what a wonderful world. The colors of the rainbow, so pretty in the sky, are also on the faces of people going by. I see friends shaking hands, saying, how do you do? They're really saying, I love you. I hear babies cry. I watch them grow. They're like much more than I ever knew. To myself, what a wonderful world. Yes, I think to myself, what a wonderful world.
Great video. If you guys have not seen Planet Earth, please check it out. So I do have some questions for you guys. What did you appreciate the most from this footage? What are some things you saw in the footage that you also see in your daily lives? What did you struggle to find beauty in the video? How can we practice appreciating beauty and excellence? As always, you guys know you can start, stop, pause, rewatch our videos in Google Classroom as many times as you want. Please follow the questions in this prompt right here. Write down your answers. You could talk to somebody in your home. You could talk to an adult. You could talk to a sibling. The point is you guys are talking, getting your brains working, and that's what we want. That's the goal. Remember, there's beauty in everything, everywhere. You just got to look a little hard for it. I hope to see you guys in the classroom soon. Ciao.